Howdy, howdy. Welcome to Let's Play with Prison Architect. We're gonna do a new game, and, I don't know. I kind of like. I think him because of the dogs, because I'm terrible at finding routes, whatever you want to call it. Even though fog war is general, nice, lakes, no, buildings, no, failure conditions, yes, gangs, no, vents, no, weather, temperature, nah. We're just going to leave it all at that. We'll do a small one. We'll do the males. Even though I do say this head looks more femaleish. Yeah. So let's go ahead and play. So, I haven't played Prison Architect in forever. So, first off, we are just going to do some basic cells. One, two, three. I will admit, I actually dislike having 1, 2. We'll have an office. There. Canteen. Here. Kitchen. Here. I know I'm doing this completely wrong and everything else. Common room. Here, utility room, here. Are you missing anything? Luxury cell. Oh, they've added some stuff. Interesting. That's kind of cool. Okay. And we obviously need a fence. Since the basic walls are all done out of that. Think what I will do. That's two. Let's get objects. Large cell door right here. Jobs, intake, let's go ahead and close intake for right now. Grants, we want basic detention center and administration. Oh, so we have zones. You can tell it's been a while since I played this. Rooms. We want garbage. Garbage, we want to go ahead and move over here. Take all that down. Pause it for a second. Storage. Guess we can leave storage right here for right now. Deliveries. We are going to do deliveries over here. And then we need to do exports, aka selling wood. And what are we missing? 1x3. Yeah, that's good enough. Diaphragm reception. Reception is going to end up being right in here. But I guess we need to. Not sure what they're doing. Staff. Let's go ahead and hire another two workers. And, yeah. Okay. Kind of brain fart on how to do all of this. But we will get that done. Want Oh, I did foundation over there. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. Because we do want this all. Speed it up a little bit. This is going to be our reception. Have them come in here, disrobe, search, all that good jazz. And actually, I realized the... Normally they prioritize the fence, which is kind of weird. Should which should mean we can do the larger door there, standard door, did the 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, we'll put it there. Security section all taken care of. Drink of the day is just water, H2O. Keep us hydrated. I guess my commons room is quite well built. Kind of interesting, they're working on all that before they're doing the high priority zones. Yeah. Okay. So objects. Well, let's actually have rooms. Reception. They will walk in, say hello to Mr. Security Man. Power. Let's see how the grants are doing. What do we need in for this? No shower yet. That's what we got. Way to here. Right. And that'll be our shower. Honestly, you're in solitaire. No bathroom for you. You get pissed on yourself. you're solitary, you did something bad. Not because we're trying to protect you. I know they can come, which I... Yeah, we'll see what happens. And they can... Okay, we got a couple problems here. So, foundation... Yes. 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 Materials, rooms, objects, we will have, this is to the yard, right there. This door, we can dismantle that door. And, we got that pretty well. Okay, so objects, staff door. Just like that they're going in the same one, but... Lock open. Okay, so very small, four-person jail, whole bunch of room for them. That's there, that's secured-ish. Okay, let's go ahead and... Intake, we want total number. We're going to go with minimum security. 34. Four of them the next time. We need a couple guards. Then what we need to do is demolish these two walls. Oh, I was going to do that as a shower. Okay. Alright, that's power. Prisoners. I guess we need another security guard or two. Naughty, naughty. Somebody's already in the... Okay. We will which we'll get some metal detectors in here. And I believe... I think I have to have two cooks for the requirement. Let's see, what do we got? Okay, we'll close that back. Grants, no, program, grants. Holding cell. I don't have a holding cell. We have a shower, we have a kitchen, we have a canteen, we have two guards, two cooks. So, just a holding cell. I think what I will do is kind of cheat here, put a big door right here. Office shower, deliveries. They should just alphabetize this. Holding cell. So we need toilet and benches. Objects. Hey! Beds. Because then what we will do, intake, let's go ahead and hold on over, let's do another 4. No. 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Total of 10. That is done. So does that mean we've completed it? France. Yes. Administration. Two officers. Officers. Finance. Hire accountant. Hire warden. We got the warden. We have to build another high office. Office. Yeah. We're going to have that eventually anyways. Why do we not have water? Oh. Objects. Step door. Priority. Step door. Yay, we can do stuff. In and out, in and out, in and out. Oh, come on. They need a way to priority move garbage out of doorways. Okay, that should take care of our water issues, yes. Minus those two bathrooms. I guess they don't really need power, right? They've been bad. Okay. We have some cash flow, but who knows if that's true or not. Let's go ahead and do little area for them to run around in, some grass to lay in if that's what they want to do. Okay, we have the offices made. No power to them. But who needs power? I don't know. Let's see. Staff. Nope. I gotta do... nope. Bureaucracy, main menu. There we go. We need the finance lady. Wish I would. Let's go ahead and... Staff. He's tired. Fire the tired guy. And... save some money. There we go. So we're still up a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Tree stumps. Guess we can't sell that. Yeah. I don't know. I do not know. Honestly, that's way too big of a room right now. And I think we need more... Ha-ha! There's a couple capacities. Oh. There we go. Bureaucracy. And then hire an accountant. Okay, now we just have to hire an accountant. There we go. Grants. Foreman, 2 janitors, a gardener. Yep. That's the one we want. Bureaucracy. We want let's do that one. Make some money back. Fill up to 10. Okay, so I need more regular beds. Where do we want to start putting them? I don't want to do these beds just because I have a feeling, I'll leave it at that, and then building will continue there, rooms, objects, that'll be an official nether cell block. Oh, I hate when they do that. Put it on lockdown. Lock open. Open door. Oh. I guess that kind of worked because of the fact that this is already secured. box set for right now. I know, I'm building this so totally. Okay, maintenance. Staff. Still making money? Yes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We technically need just one more. What I'm going to do is change my intake to number per day. We want one person per day. Because what that'll do is slowly fill it up and then overcapacitize. We're broke. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Gotta put a door. How do I want to break this up? Cell phone. Probably need more security guards. Are we still making money? Income is increased, at least without incident. Corporate taxes, which we want to lower. Guard wages is okay. Workmen, we could probably lower a little bit. Why? Oh, because they were in the cell block at the time. I don't think there's a way for me to cancel that, is there? Phones, we need to make money. Let's speed it up. I thought we did what's her face. Yeah, I guess we didn't. Is there anything I can sell? Feed all prisoners, doing okay. Programs we're not worried about, visitation, finances, regime. Can I change this? Shower, lock up, yard, eat, free time, eat, sleep. I eat too much. turn auto light off. Grand security shirt on investment. Sure. What are we working on there? Oh, yeah, lower tax. I want to get both of those cleaners first because they're going to have dirty clothes. Of course, we don't have a laundry yet. I got a double wall there. Hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Intake, all prisoners. 9, 1, 2, 4, 6, 7. We got 7 more. Well, 10, 16. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 11 right now. We do. Oh, we got a couple people there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 21 total. Still broke. Cash flow is going good, but I don't need the second cook. Because that was just purely for... You can fire the tired one. And we can fire a couple. Move it down to 5. I was going to try to make it all... What's this? Oh, guess he was... So that's kind of 1, 2, 3, 4. One of them because they're going into the kitchen and slowing down the process. They're all at the door. We'll go ahead and be polite and open that for them. Magic opening doors. Dismantle that light. Thank you. We just have to make money. Didn't I ask for that entire thing to be? Okay. Everybody's to the yard. It's growing over because we have no... I know. Dismantle. Dismantle. Alright, wait. Room. Remove that. No, because I don't have it yet. Gotta have a whole bunch of money to do that. Okay. I'm gonna... I think I have to demolish this wall, this. We will do that, and then this will be a cleaning cupboard. And I think what I want to do is put a brick wall there. Put one of these doors here. Hiring a foreman does us no good since he can't do anything until he gets it. Oh, gotta have the maintenance guy in order to research these. Well, at least we're saving some money there. Indexing engine. Don't know. Do not know. I wonder how long we've been on this game. So, well. This is our first Let's Play Prison Architecture from scratch. So, hope you guys are having some form of entertainment. We will stop right here and then pick right up afterwards.